Authorities in Suisun City believe a man drowned near Nurse Slough and Grizzly Island today after an hours-long search for the man who had fallen overboard turned up empty. A number of rescue teams responded for the search early this morning, but the search was called off around 5:45. Crews are now working to recover the victim's body.